So, my little story is about my little brother. The thing is, me and my younger brother, we were never as close when we were growing up. Basically, I never knew how to be a bigger sister to him until basically he was 8 years old. What happened was that I have an older sister and a younger brother. Me and my older sister got along very well. Not very well until my little brother was born. She became sort of like a protector to him, and I became sort of like the enemy. So what happened was that he was her puppet. So he would come and tell me when I was like 8 years old, he'd be like, "Oh, I hate you and you're ugly," and as a young girl it hurts. But what happened was in the 8th grade, I was waiting for my younger brother to come out of school, and what happened was that he came out kind of pissed. What happened was that he had to repeat the 1st grade, and he was kind of standing close to me but not really acknowledging me, because he never really did. And what happened was I saw an older kid come up to him and start like talking to him, and my brother just looked sad. And so I kind of got closer and I heard him calling him stupid. And for some odd reason, for the first time in my life, I felt like I had to protect him because my sister wasn't around at that point. And, you know, I protect him. I treat out the kids pretty badly. And what happened was that in the car, he finally gave me a hug and said thank you. And ever since then, we've gotten closer and I've learned to become a bigger sister to him. And another thing is that, like, you know, it's kind of funny that he's actually one of my closest friends. It's a little dorky, but it's fun. He's 14, and, you know, I occasionally take him out of school early to go to Disneyland or to help him delay a quiz, and it's nice. And now that my sister's gone, she lives out in Massachusetts with her husband, it's nicer because we don't have that little conflict of Natalie. And that's it.